What if buildings turn upside down?
No problem. Super strong AumSum will lift them back up again.
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, people living on the ground floor need to climb very few stairs. If buildings turn upside down, that situation may completely change. Secondly, top floors are very expensive because of their views. If buildings turn upside down, the view may not be any good now. Thirdly, some people love the fresh air on a terrace. If buildings turn upside down, they may move out of cities. Fourthly, some people love to have fancy glass items. If buildings turn upside down, they will not remain fancy anymore. Fifthly, if buildings turn upside down, new constructions may come to a halt. Building plans may be turned upside down. Lastly, some people love to live in fancy triangular buildings. If buildings turn upside down, triangular buildings will not be safe to live in anymore.
To buy AumSum merchandise, visit AumSum.com.
What if everyone became a king?
No need. I am already a king.
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, if everyone became a king, everyone might try to build a palace for themselves. Not much empty space will be left. Secondly, if everyone became a king, nobody will be available to work in the palace. The king will have to do all the cleaning. Thirdly, if everyone became a king, everybody would want a golden crown. There may not be enough gold available to make them. Fourthly, if everyone became a king, maintaining a palace is very expensive. Some kings might give their palace up. Fifthly, if everyone became a king, not every king will have his own subjects or army. Some kings may get extremely bored. Lastly, if everyone became a king, some people may start eating lavishly like a king, but may give up on exercising. These people may gain weight. What if everyone had a limousine?
Cool, but do you need a license to drive it?
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, if everyone had a limousine, people who love limousines may actually start living in them. Secondly, if everyone had a limousine, some people may get used to the luxuries of a limousine. Adjusting back to an old car might prove difficult. Thirdly, if everyone had a limousine, some families may not have much parking space. They may start parking limousines inside their homes. Fourthly, if everyone had a limousine, limousines may get stuck on narrow roads. Some people may start carrying it instead of driving it. Fifthly, if everyone had a limousine, limousines are expensive to maintain. Heaps of abandoned limousines may be visible everywhere. Lastly, if everyone had a limousine, some people may sell it off and use the same money to buy a small house instead.